Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we're here on the Evoker playing some today on the Devastation Evoker as we're going through a build real quick. As we run through all the DPS classes before we get to healers, and then we'll just do a healthy mix with your guys' suggestions down below. We're right in here. Unfortunately, could not get away there, but not too bad on the damage wise thus far. We got him in the 3 cap. It looks like middle's in trouble. They come in mage tower though. We got some people coming to the mage tower. Over up here, get out of their range. Yeah, let's go on though. Oof, now I'm getting on. The person just left in the way, he's just sleepwalking. Get away. I will say the range on the Evokers here is not the greatest. But my person's DCing. Here, try to get a proc. We got him in a 4 cap right now. They're over at the mage tower attacking. They're also in the middle. We can sneak out into the middle here. There's a kill. Oh, double proc. Thank you. 81k. And then, like I said, if you guys want to see any of my builds, take a check, get them below in the description. I've got all my characters listed on there. Alright, just building for them. Double proc. Park off proc. There's victory. We do finish best on the horde, but that Shadow Priest and those hunter to beat us. So if you guys enjoyed, leave a like down below. Let me know what you thought. I'll catch you guys next time for some more PvP. Thanks for watching. Bye.